the Franklin sentenced to a minimum of 14 years in jail for murdering a young woman that was supposed to be looking after and covering up her death for nearly 20 years. Daniel Jones is believed to have killed Margaret Fleming around the year 2000. Our Scotland correspondent James Shaw.
Christmas 1999, they murdered her. The couple from England.
The deceit to cover up their death,
they continued to spread. Passing sentence at the High Court in Glasgow, Lord Matthews said their behaviour had been cruel, callous, and calculating. He said it was a source of immense grief to Margaret's mother.